Welcome to the Bremen Drop Tower. For more than 30 years, we are carrying out experiments under microgravity conditions. And from now on, we are doing this not only in the Bremen Drop Tower, which offers the world's longest microgravity duration, but also in the new GraviTower, which offers the world's highest repetition rate. Like the Drop Tower, the GraviTower is making use of the principle of a vertical parabola. Like on a trampoline, an object is already in free flight after an initial acceleration, during its fall up and when it's falling down again. So, how does this work? The GraviTower uses an airtight slider, which is accelerated against gravity and air drag by this hydraulic winch. Therefore, this system does not require a vacuum chamber. The GraviTower can perform up to 960 experimental flights each day and thus is able to meet the increased demand of scientific research. Scientific experiments require an excellent quality of weightlessness. Therefore, already during the initial acceleration, the experiment is mechanically decoupled from the slider in all but the vertical axis. During microgravity time, the experiment is fully decoupled and free-floating inside the slider. In this test flight, you can see the gentle initial acceleration, the floating in weightlessness and the soft deceleration. This high quality and repeatable boundary conditions are essential for scientific research. The experiments we performed in the GraviTower so far showed that we achieved a very high quality of weightlessness similar to the Bremen Drop Tower. This means today we are offering the longest microgravity duration and the highest repetition rate worldwide. And the best thing is the scientists do not have to choose as both systems are 100% compatible. So they can easily perform the experiment in both facilities.